They teased a little bit of zombies, and it does look promising. Two launch maps, by the way,
wait,
for
wait.
Zombies.
Is it gonna
two
be,
launch maps!
Please tell
two
me.
Launch maps!
Is it gonna be its own zombie crew, or are they just doing the operator thing again?
They didn't say anything about that, but but it is two launch maps, Jason.
Yeah. Okay,
I feel like it's two,
better
it's
than...
two launch maps. Jason, it's two launch maps. It's two launch maps, Jason.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
We haven't gotten that since Black Ops 4. What, you're streaming right now?
I think so.
Oh, okay. I hate
what? You know what?
Anybody watching a stream, they play Mad Max?
I keep it in too. Recreo's orders
are clear. Terminate all threats. Me talking about sex.
Okay.
What the
boy,
fuck?
What the hell, boy? What the hell?
My boy.
That's crazy. You get one of these. Fuck off.
One of those
ones, huh?
Assassin's Creed fans finding out assassins
are
Creed weren't a real thing.
Like a tombstone.
Oh, you can't have a black samurai?
Assassin's Creed fans when they're not in a creed.
On God. When they don't have a white hood and a burning cross.
wrong
genre, never mind. Do you think there's everyone been in there in real life? They saw like a picture of like a kid, like saw a picture of a clan member, and they're like, "Oh, look, an Assassin's Creed character."
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
This is just like Assassin's
there's
Creed.
There's gotta be one sheltered. I could think of someone.
Like, no, I don't. He's typing. Like,
thousand.
He
men.
Donates just to say
that's crazy.
Whoa. Loki, guys, I wouldn't be surprised if, you're done.
I'm here for Michael Bell.
Oh, Michael. What the hell was I gonna say? Oh, yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if, like, Mr. B sold heroin or something.
That's fair.
Yeah, I know, he sold me fent.
What? Sold me
I walked back in the back of Mr. Beast's, production team, and they're all smacking each other with rolling pids in the butt.
What the fuck?
I can't sing anymore, or else, you know. Like, Universal's lawyers and be like, this dude, this small streamer, nope, take him down.
Kill him.
Lynch his family, yeah.
Sticking my penis in Cohen's hand just so he could move it like a Doom controller.
What?
What? What are you gonna do to me?
No, what are you gonna do to me?
Wait, what?
What? Okay, what game? Okay, guys, listen.
Gay sex.
What game?
Oh.
Like, if you were emulating the gameplay of it, would give you the best hand though?
Wait, what? Say that again?
Okay, so like, what game? What game, if you were playing it, right? Like, the hand motions, like, whatever you're doing with the hand, would give you the best hand job. Like, if you're playing a racing game, you're making, like, left and right turns, like, vigorously, like, vroom, vroom, vroom. That's probably gonna yank your schmang a little bit.
What? I don't.
But compared to like maybe.
What are you talking about?
Maybe more like mouse and aiming, right? Like, if you're playing, let's say, on a fucking CSGO. And you know, small
probably
movements,
something
you might
like
just...
recoil control, so maybe like.
Oh!
Maybe so, like,
you're
rust.
Right, you're right.
Maybe like
Rust might just go crazy.
Siege.
Oh, Siege too?
Siege, CSGO. But,
well, the thing is, like, if they
CSGO's
have too good
precise,
recoil control, they're not moving
like,
shit,
yeah,
really, you know? That's the problem.
COD would just be the most jackhammer shit ever.
Let's, you know, just get Batman on. Let's get Julian so we can, so we can have a full
score. I heard Batman.
Batman.
I was like, Batman has got it!
Kevin Conroy comes back, he's like, I'm playing some Red Dead Redemption.
Batman joins the call, he's like, I gotta fight Crime of Gotham, but my good friend Bruce Wayne can take my place instead and play with you guys. Like, hello, I'm Bruce Wayne. Let's play some Red Dead 2.
Why did he turn him Barack Obama? hello.
No, I don't know. If, I'm not Bruce Wayne. How do I sound like? Martha LaBats.
Join me, Jason.
Flashpoint.
Why do you look like that again?
Again? That
was kind of funny.
Man, you got nothing going for you, Jason.
You look like.
Man, that face.
Wait, can you put a hat on? I want to see you with the hat. Put on a hat.
Okay, yeah. Where's my? Oh, Leah, my attendant.
He's doing a mission, you monkey.
Montana, did you say you were done now? I just didn't miss you.
No, I never said I was.
Nah, you're stupid!
Oh, Cribs is
you're
shooting
stupid.
Me.
Yeah, good thing he's shooting you.
Who the fuck's having a shit up on my house?
I don't. Bro, actually lives in Gotham, bro.
Dude, listen. Dude, you're only experiencing the shooting? That is really lucky.
I moved last second and you missed. Come on, Crips, get him! Crips is actually shit.
Yeah, fuck, dude, that guy is so strong!
Yeah, Caramel kind of lost the twinkle in his eye.
The scope?
Goodbye.
You're bald!
I was gonna say something.
Say something, Dutch!
Say something.
Oh, Dutch!
Perk 30.
Perk 30.
Another thing I like about Red Dead Redemption is the offhand holster. How come you can't have it on your side, like...
Is the perk
it's only like you can't customize it.
The Red Dead perk goes so much...
The Red Dead perk? Revive me, I didn't mean it, Jason. It's just a joke.
Jason.
Maybe we can get along. Oh, if like we kill one of you or you kill us, don't press charges on us, yeah. At least. Just because it puts in shit your lobbies.
Yeah.
Don't press charges on you.
No.
Also, parlay makes it to where like you just can't attack us and we can't attack you.
Oh.
You can do that like to anyone else. That's, like, just shoot.
Hey, you paying for that?
Yes. I put a beer bottle
hey,
in there.
Hey, where are you going?
Hold on.
It's been a while.
Playing it black.
How are you so good?
I've been playing a lot of story mode, like.
Oh, I forget! You literally have experience of free aim. Bum.
I'll be honest, I didn't put it to where, like. I put it to where I stopped looking at that button, but I didn't do it to where it was, no aim assist, because that I just found it more frustrating than anything.
Nah, you suck then.
Okay.
Yeah, I said.
Cohen? Ban this man to the...
No, say it! Jason, did you see the Killer Bean game?
Dude, you're
bro.
A drug addict, shut up.
I need a cop Killer Bean.
I have a Killer Bean. It's in the car.
Whoa.
I thought I might do like a joke where it's like the Killer Bean's defense made a lot of it.
Bro's got that Enclave Scientist luck. Maybe it weren't that bad. Psych!
Draw!
Psych!
Oh god!
Alright, so that's the rage.
Maybe, oh, he's just dead. I can't even.
We were unstoppable.
Y'all had like a whole clan rally.
We literally did. Yeah, we went to Valentine, and we're like, who wants to join us? We're grinding, we're making money. And then people were like, yeah, sure, we'll join you. And then, yeah, we would do cell missions, hunt.
What am I naming the horse?
I name your horse.
PhD! Flopper.
I really like how they made explosives good in Cold War.
Yeah. I thought you were gonna say, like, fucking Red Dead, like, when it comes to ammo. I was like, Leo.
I'm gonna call my
horse. Wait, Jason, look at me.
Oh, no PhD.
I hit your other eye.
Gonna be oh, you
the
crazy!
Tricks on you, I have a steel ball in that eye.
So he's just completely blind?
What? Where are you, Leo? I can't see you.
I can't see what?
Like, as of your death?
Who told you my other secret? I mean, what?
I mean, what?
Well, maybe man up.
Maybe...
Just question mark? Yeah. Pussy maybe?
Pussy?
Oh yeah, I'm literally almost out of dynamite completely. Basically. I have one stick left.
Imagine having only one stick of dynamite!
One stick of dynamite.
What
happened to
Blood of the Blonde? Just call me blonde?
No, I'm not saying. Ow! Guys, Jason shot me, even though I just executed him literally a few moments earlier.
Bro, ate that like a double cheese. favorite place gotta be. Almost should gotta be one of the favorite places in online.
Oh yeah.
Death perception.
Death perception. Oh,
death perception.
Is it death perception or depth perception?
Death.
Death.
Both of you said different things.
The perk is called death perception.
Death. Okay.
Just because you know it sounds cool.
I saw, I don't know if you guys seen this, I saw him, you know, showing the Eclipse arc of Guts, you know.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if I could say what actually happened. And then the caption was, it's like me, a low level, watching my horse get executed by a high level. And they're dead.
Where you go, I go.
I forget the...
Oh, I remember in the story mode, I killed Sheamus before we officially met him just to see what happened. And then he came back to life, so there's that.
Sometimes the NPCs just resurrect. This isn't New Vegas, Leo.
Also, I like how certain stores clerk, like I robbed the Chinese gunsmith in Sanctity. I shot him in the head, right? And then, and when I came back, you know, to resupply ammo, he just had a bandage over his eye. It was pretty funny. I'm like, oh.
He was like, that might hurt.
That really hurt. I'd appreciate it if you never did it again. I'm not doing the accent.
Oh, please.
Aww.
I would love
to do what's that one, like, show? I think it's like Dave, whatever. I mean, like, I'm Dave, and then they had like Brad Pitt do that. Like, we need a Chinese guy, a white guy who's Chinese, so he had the accent. And they kept telling him, like, oh, do the accent, bro, do the accent.
Bro.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and he was like, no! Ah!
I got the cane.
This guy kind of looks like Javier. Never mind, he's just a Tapatio dude.
Javier is clever.
Are you saying that he's a Mexican?
Yes, he's Mexican.
He's
one of those Tapatio fellows.
He's one of them hard workers.
How do I say? Greek? is that too far?
That's real, that's real. Members of society.
He's
one of them southern workers. Folk.